Walker, please.
Now!
Hey, John, Walker, don't resist.
You guys don't resist.
This is you need to be arrested!
Shame on you!
This is our house!
I am disgusted!
What's so proud we need
him? This is an unlawful arrest! Teaching children to hate others because of their skin color, and you're forcing them to lie about other kids' gender.
Why is active grooming of our students allowed to take place under your watch? Why is indoctrination allowed to take place under your watch?
History will not judge this board well. CRT, like its counterpart, the 1619 Project, is nothing but phony scholarship. It isn't meant to achieve anything. It's meant to divide and destroy this country by people who hate it.
As I watch parent after parent step up and oppose, or sadly support, the radical racist and immoral propaganda that passes as an education in Loudoun County, I'm reminded of the tyranny of communist China.
I lived in West Germany, and during that time we visited many concentration camps. One question visitors always had, how is it that German people allow their fellow citizens to be treated and slaughtered like livestock? The answer was Hitler's propaganda minister, Joseph Goebbels, brainwashing the country's citizens to hate other racial groups. This social engineering brought about Hitler's authoritarianism. Critical race theory, in fact, pits black people against white people.
When I heard that teachers and students were having critical race theory shoved down their throats and young white kids were being told that there was something wrong with them because of the color of their skin, I became very concerned.
We need critical race theory because we need real history.